Okay, next up, we'd like to solve for D in the equation A is equal to negative BCD. So first out, let's divide out that negative 1. And so we get BCD is equal to A. And then let's divide out BC on both sides so that we can isolate that D. And we get D is equal to negative A over BC. And that's going to be our final answer.